Hello people, Katzo here. Today I'm going to be playing a new game, Evil West. Let's see how it is.
Katzo playing games.
Okay. New game, I need to close this for a second. Manual. Evil. Let's go with hard. I don't like this. Let's go evil, but not permadeath. Okay. And I want to see more. Great on new game. Let's see what is this. And then I will choose where the camera goes.
Since the time of the founding fathers, dark forces have been preying on America. As the fight against these vampires continued, a secret organization has trained people with remarkable skills. The agent's duty is to protect ordinary people from the forces of evil.
Nice. Flying Wild Hog presents. Evil West. Stephanie, the goddess of... I can't remember what. Beauty.
Chester will be none too chatty with his guts sprayed all over a train carriage.
I know how to shape an explosion, Edgar.
And everything went to hell.
Yeah. Arrow's not gonna be happy about the bridge. Arrow can suck my dick. Secretary of War, not the Secretary of Bridges. Let's go have a look-see. I go high.
What? Jump? No,
I can make it.
Shit.
My face is in the wrong spot. Maybe there won't bother. So there is kick.
Let's give it a try.
Nope. There. Well, Taurus, impress. Maybe I need to touch a little bit the game. To medium. Yes. Better. Map. This is no map. Dodge with space. Okay. Won't be as easy as other games. It's not like not at the first try. Okay, what is this? E? F? R? E? What? Ah.
Born 1857, 1864, 1881. Arranged in order of vintage like fine wines. All dead. Fuck. Boy, you better make all this worth our time, Chester.
Okay. I need to learn to dodge. I'm very bad at dodging. Nice. I have HP now.
That felt good.
Okay. I'm bad with this, but I get used to it.
Gotta cross the river somehow. I'm taking it. This would be a bad time for this thing to collapse.
It should, sure would be. Thank you. Okay. Bloody. Bloody as I like it. Hello. Zombie. Okay. It hurts. Where the hell did you get that place? Nope. Ay. Ow. I give your HP back. Thank you. You did some damage. Lore. It's lore. Predators. Okay. I don't care about the lore. Looks like you could use a hand. Okay. I'm not got good. I need to get good. Looks like you could use a hand. Wash my blood. Okay. Come on! I did wrong by choosing this difficulty. I'm gonna suffer it. Yes, I could use a hand. Are you going to do it every time I die? I need to... Yes, no. This is a bad idea. No! Fuck. I can change the difficulty? Can I change the difficulty or I have to start every game? Thank you. Yes. Fuck. One more try. If I don't goof again, I... Looks like you could use a hand. Come on! I can do it.
Looks like you could use a hand.
You're going to make me go crazy. I'm going to kill you. Ay, for the love of, shut the fuck up. I don't wanna take it back. I will go and do this. I need a freaking gun. You are not doing shit. Give me your gun, I will do better than you. Goodbye. Done. Are you happy now? Goodbye. Okay. Damn it.
Christ. Worst damn barbecue ever.
Hey, boyo, guess who's riding in first class and responsible for the biggest delivery in gathering history? Remember when the dream of attending the gathering was just that? Wishful thinking. But I am on my way, soon to be hobnobbing with the creme de la creme. The oldest, the wisest, the most powerful. This is where it begins. If I play this right, in 100 years, I'll be the one being catered to by...
I don't care. Oh, thank you. Handy, fast and reliable. The signature hammer mechanism allows the rapid firing shots, providing one hands are skilled enough. This weapon doesn't require aiming and can reload automatically once cylinder is empty. For firing and tap for single shots. Okay.
Now that's what I call a game changer.
Welcome to America, dipshit!
Go swimming! Goodbye. You too. Picking. There. I tell you to go swimming. I have to wait till it's ready to get hit. I have to wait for him! Let's wait for him! Don't hit him! Till he's freaking ready! Till he's freaking ready! Common sense! Wait! 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 Dead! Wait! Hello. Ah, you have. There you go. Okay.
Could get me through. Got through.
Okay. Oh, perfect. I like it. What is this? HP. Okay. Yeah, slowly and steady. Gold.
Cash.
Gold.
I can smell you, Chess, you lousy skunk.
Sorry, I need to make sure I don't... Sometimes the recording doesn't work and I have to do all again, so to avoid that I stop and record again and I'll lose a good chunk of video if it doesn't work. No, don't join me, please. You're going to make it. I need to move. I need to go. Hello. Too much. Move. What are you waiting, man? They are going to kill you. Okay. Beautiful, what the hell? I don't know. This works. Looks like it. You're dying, man. You should be trying something different. I'm not gonna hit you. Sorry.
All right, Chester. Now I'm pissed. Then let's what? Get that son of a bitch.
Why are you pissing? Where is that? It just was walking. The. Let me guess.
Come rent here. Still on your father's leash, I see.
Heard you were on your way to the gathering, Jess. What's this? Catering?
Why, I have
no idea what you...
That big shiny ball out there is no good for your sensitive skin.
The sun's nothing on what they'll do to me.
Fun game.
Let's test that theory.
No, no, rent yourself! Belmontville! The gallery's in Belmontville!
Excellent choice, Chester. And since you're feeling so damn helpful, we're gonna be needing a guide. Consider it a promotion. Dipshit.
Belmontville's a long way from the manor. We're on a clock here.
We've been hunting DeBono for 3 months. What's another few hours?
Have it your way. But your father's gonna have your ass as an ashtray if we don't make that presentation.
You're retired. What's he gonna do? Fire you?
Okay, I'm going to play this in evil. Evil. This is not gonna be fun.
Belmontville Mines, huh?
they're gonna be walking blind into a damn maze.
And if our tick friend here is telling the truth, Tabano's gonna be right in the middle of it.
I don't think I'm in a position to lie to you.
That's the spirit, Chester. Now you lift those fancy illusions, and who knows? Maybe you'll make it out of this after all.
The glamour! Even I have my limitations, Mr. Gravener.
You want a limitation? How about walking around without a head?
Crawling with familiars. No question.
And where do you think you're going?
Judging by that tone of yours, sounds like I'm making sure Fancy Pants here doesn't make a run for it.
In broad daylight. That's why we need familiars. I'm starting to question your qualifications for this job.
Those ass-licking... tip lovers should be shot on sight.
Ah, what the hell. Maybe we can play with dynamite out here, too. Right, Jess? I'll make you a new waistcoat.
I don't believe my tailor would like that.
See? Bonding already.
Ah, eat me.
Aim, shoot. So, this is long shot.
That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it.
Take that.
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the blues?
Let me show you if I'm good enough for you. I can't break it. Okay, I like it. There he is. Hello. Okay. I like the shotgun. Well, I think the only way is... I don't know.
Family of Calvert. Another tick wannabe. No, that's not gonna happen.
Wait. I don't know.
Road clear.
Yep. I like this. Wow. I got something. But I'm not going to put it just yet. Okay. What is this? Oh, I'm... Oh. But... Only the looks of it. I like red. These two. No. Oh, I fucked up. Well, now I'm golden. Nah. I would like to have my freaking things back. in red.
I like it more like that.
So they want to kill me more. I suppose this was a secret, and I wasn't supposed to find it. Yes, I wasn't supposed to find it. I know, but there is something. Yes, there was something. I'm liking this game. Oh, there is something there. Yeah, I saw it.
I'm gonna
blow your head off. Blow your head. I can die from one shot. Interesting.
It'll be less painful if you don't.
Hello, goodbye. I prefer the headshots. They are funnier. Oh, hello. Maybe here too? Nope, here not. Okay.
Smells of ticks. Gathering must be close by.
Garrapata. The Garrapata! Tick. Beautiful. So I can kill that.
Fucking maze. Gotta be a way out though.
I don't like spiders, but they, if they don't bite, why would I care? What are you?
Yeah, that looks about right.
Yeah. But this looks right too.
Here somewhere.
Who's gonna shoot me here? Oh, magic.
Magic.
Dead end. Great. You seeing this too?
Take it off.
Mr. Rentier,
On a first date? What do you take me for?
You're right. Maybe a little lighting to set the mood.
No, no need. I see it now. Of course. The glamour. I'm on it.
Today, Chester.
Please. I need to concentrate. It's not that easy to sever the illusion from its source.
What's the source?
You don't want to know.
Switch. I'll take the explosives, you get Dabano.
Is this about the bridge?
It's not about the bridge.
Got the damn train, didn't I?
Okay, I fucked up. I'm dead. Hello. I like this shotgun. It's fun. What is this? Can I jump? Yeah, it looks like it. Well, let's do it.
Sure, tech architecture, but that.
Okay.
That's something.
Hello.
It's hard to compete against a species that keeps on growing and advancing with their technology, creating new.
Bah.
You're gonna tell me I can see them? You really gonna give me? Aha! Yeah, you won't gonna give me that. If I don't jump, you don't let me. Don't worry. I will jump. Let's jump. Okay, thank you. Oh, new perk. Faster punch. Hmm.
This is more to me. Okay. But I don't want this. You gave it so easy to me, man. I didn't even have to try. Hello. You look like you need some rounds. Make me. I don't wanna go looking at lore. I don't care. But that looks interesting. I don't care. It's long. I don't care.
Jesus, it's huge. When did they build this? And how?
Okay, let's see. Can I? No, I can't.
Why is that?
Came from there, I can't go there, let's go here. Hello, ugly. Shoot, come on, thank you. I'm not going to play fair, for you to know. Hello. Hello. You go. Hi. Hello. Thank you for the target practice.
Must be the entrance. Looks even bigger up close. Wow. Let's crash there.
Yes, man. It's big. It's a freaking pyramid. Long goodbye. I don't care. I didn't like that.
Humans are growing stronger. We need to leave the shadow. Don't be fooled. Once our veil of secrecy is lifted, we won't stand a chance. We might be more powerful, but they will crush us with their numbers. Listen to the voice of reason. There was a thin line between being a sur-
Oh. Your alliance thirst for more hard war with the humans endangers us all. Peace and honor. Without the shield.
The wolves go hungry, yes. But the day is coming when the sheep will outwit the wolves. Haven't you been watching, brother? The humans have harnessed the power of steam. Lightning, and they grow mighty. If our hubris allows us to grow fat and lazy in the shadows, they will soon have the power to hunt us down like dogs.
And so we propose war.
War suggests there is a chance we might lose. I propose we strike. With my new asset, we can control the change. Reclaim the Sanguisuja's rightful place at the top of the food chain.
Control the change? Are you mad? Even suggesting such a thing is blasphemy.
Dominic, brother, these are blasphemous times. While my methods may very well be at variance with our tradition, I can tell you one thing. If we don't adapt, we will perish.
Enough. I will not allow you and your master greed to lead us into annihilation.
Peter Daban, for the high crime of conspiracy against your own kind. I sentence you and your line to the true death.
I told you, Father. They wouldn't listen.
We had to try, Felicity Mikara. Our work will be a lot easier if we can help them understand. If we can't...
Then... we...
force them to!
Hello! Okay, it looks great. But no! You will have to wait to the next episode. Nah, we can't. Get close to you. Okay, that was going to be ugly. Okay, close. You need to avoid it. Don't be stupid. I was doing so well. That's cheating, you did. Yeah. on, man. Run.
Freaking see that. Okay, this is not.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
Think you could have brought a bigger knife?
Some people get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him when to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Now that is how you shape an explosion. Damn, you're late.
Yeah, at least we won't be going back to the manor empty-handed.
You see Edgar head back to the manor. Okay.
Oh, I'll be damned. That's a new way to spend taxpayers' money.
James Harrow. The people's hero. I heard the White House sends him golden toilet paper. As long as it keeps the presidential ass clear of tick trouble. Feed him well. We've got a lot of ground to cover tonight.
You're not staying for the presentation? The whole institute is in town.
I'll pass on the corporate backpacking session. I don't need another retirement lecture. Here, take this to your father before it wakes up and starts cursing us all to high hell.
Great, so I'll just tell him you've traded killing vampires for swilling cheap bourbon?
Tell him whatever you want.
Fine, skip the presentation. But you ain't getting away from a final drink with me afterwards.
Now I'm done.
Home sweet home.
And you thought I was gonna let you without the final battle? No. This game looks very good. I really enjoy it and I like the graphics of the game. It's pretty interesting. I'm playing the worst difficulty and I'm enjoying it.
I don't know how for how long, but at least at the beginning it's good. Well, if you like my content, subscribe. I will upload videos every day. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.